What's up guys, Shehbaz here. So all versions of the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra showed next to each other. New images and video news. Now all available color options can be judged next to each other. Resource Let's Go Digital has published the latest images of the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra smartphone, which were created based on the available information. The author was the graphic designer Parvez Khan, who showed the entire color range of the Galaxy S22 Ultra smartphone. Recently, we learned about the existence of the green Galaxy S22 Ultra, followed by the Turkish rose variant, and then the images in the burgundy red color. Now all the available colors can be judged next to each other. It is reported that the new flagship smartphone Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra will record high-quality videos than its predecessor. The main camera will use image sensor with a resolution of 108 megapixels, 12 megapixels, 10 megapixels, and 10 megapixels. There is a data on the wide-shift OIS, which performs 58% better than the Galaxy S21 Ultra. In addition, the new product handles camera shake 4 times better using AI VDIS technology. It's worth noting that the Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra was already one of the best smartphones in terms of optical image stabilization, so its successor should set a new bar for quality. In addition, it is known that the term HDR in the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra will be replaced by Super HDR, as the color will be even more vivid and realistic. Videos will capture 68 billion color shades. Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra in bronze color with the S Pen on the official render. Samsung's flagship was shown from almost all sides. Well-known insider Evan Blass wished everyone a happy new year by posting an official image of the upcoming flagship Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra on his Twitter page. The image shows both the front and rear panels. As you can see in the video, sidewall with the protruding modules of the island camera. Also in the photo in the S Pen stylus in the Galaxy S22 Ultra, it will be stored directly into the smartphone itself. The new Galaxy S22 Ultra will receive the latest generation AMOLED screen with an embedded front camera and a 5000mAh huge battery. According to the source, the new Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra will also be available in version with a 1TB of flash memory. The Samsung Galaxy S22, Samsung Galaxy S22 Plus, and Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra are expected to be unveiled at the special event early next year. Smartphones will receive Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 SoC and Exynos 2200 chipset in different regions of the world. That's it for now. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Science and Knowledge. Until the next video, take care of yourself very well. Peace out.